Nice job.
What do you think is the best point to see it from?